I belong in the zoo. Stuck up, they be saying I'm rude. If I don't get my way, I get an attitude.
Bitch, I'm mean, I don't wanna be your
motherfucking friend, and ain't no competition to me, girl.
Hey y'all, this is Summer. It's on me, or not issue, and me, or welcome back to my channel. Today we're reacting to Lil Durk, Still Trapping, featuring King Von. Y'all already know. Y'all already know I mess with Lil Durk. Y'all already know I mess with King Von. So, and girl kind of already heard the song. You feel me? I'm not going to lie. I did. But we here for the video, and we here for the song, but I kind of already heard the song. So, we ain't going to talk too much. Let's go ahead and just hop into it. Okay. Oh, see ya. I'm not gonna do too much pausing. But did y'all see the jacket though? Like, let's go back to the jacket though. Mm-hmm. I missed it, but y'all see it. Y'all see what I see.
This ain't no G, this shit smoking, this shit burst for real. This that shit that had you choking and got
you chasing clown and Fury, Lil Durk.
That
bitch strap is real. Wait.
No G, this shit smoking, this shit burst for real. This that shit that had you choking and got you chasing clown and
Y'all know what's funny about it? Like, you could tell they was like hella close, like Lil Durk and King Von. They got the same, like, kind of like not demeanor but like same movements and all that, like Nah, I just said hits from my cell. Babies plus my bell. Y'all, and all these songs, don't even get me started, but he talking about Asian. Stop playing with her.
Scream fuck 12. All these bills came from the cartel.
Hey.
They say I got mail. That boy a trophy, I'ma
put him on the shelf, what?
This ain't no G, this shit smoking, this shit. This that shit that had you choking,
you got what? Bodies, they ain't do for real.
My bitch got ass shots,
but I promise that this strap is real.
This ain't no G, this shit smoking, this shit brush for real. This that shit that had you.
You do for real, ayy.
Ass shots, but I promise that this strap is
real. What?
Ain't gon' lie, that little shit major. My host carry tasers.
Hey.
When it comes to this little paper, my shit coming pages.
When it comes to this little paper, my shit coming pages. Like, what are you talking about?
I'm not through drugs, I had to go through phases.
Though
we fighting all them cases, get them guns on
stages. Even though we fighting all them cases, keep them guns on stages. Stop playing with her.
Like, he
on y'all ass.
These niggas acting like they real with niggas. No, they fake it. I can't take it. Here, bitch, just hold his ass.
Hey.
Broke mad.
Yo, it's the way. I'm going to stop pausing. I'm going to leave y'all alone. Because I know y'all be mad as hell.
Take it. Here, bitch, just hold his ass.
Hey.
Last I'll be
over gas. Okay. Not last I'll be
over gas. Full for them chains for the low low. Go through here, stay here on no bitch. This too smoke. Don't let deuce blow. Boo hoo, why you crying? You a hoe, bitch. Fuck you, name.
I'm about to go. Like, y'all be thinking I'll be playing, but I don't be playing. Like, I'll be trying not to pause and everything. Because if I pause, and then y'all be like, sometimes I don't catch the bars. I do be catching them, but if I pause on all the fucking bars he just said right now, y'all got me stuttering. Like, yo.
This
shit real. What?
And
got, bodies they ain't do for real. But I promise that this strap is real.
Hey. This ain't no G, this shit smoking, this shit
that's for real.
They
ain't do for real.
My bitch got ass shots,
but I promise that this strap is real. Period. This was a cool little vibe. They ain't do too much. They ain't do too less. You feel me? They got the strippers in the back making their money. Period. We love to see it. Y'all, obviously, I like the video. Obviously, I like the song. So, y'all comment down below if y'all like the video, if y'all like the song, if y'all messing with Lil Durk all 2021. Because y'all already know I'm ready. So, y'all want me to react to Lil Durk more? Go ahead and comment that as well. Comment some reactions that you want me to react to. And I swear, y'all, I see everything. So, if you comment something, I'm going to get to it, okay? But I do have a whole list. And I want to thank you guys for subscribing to my channel and being part of the gang. Because y'all already know we lit over here. And if you didn't know that we were lit over here, like, we figured it out. Like, you know, we lit over here, period. We almost about to hit 4K. So go ahead, tell your mama, tell your granny, tell your cousins to go ahead and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye, y'all.